Jennifer's had a good night here so far. Now we're both from Hartford, South Dakota. Another one.